Come here. Wait. You see those files on the table? Take that to Monroe at the lab. He'll know what to do. Please.
Yeah.
Go.
You have it. Très bien. Okay, give me a minute. I will mix the formula.
Getting in shape.
What's this? This is astounding. You say this is Connor's work? What a shame. Such a loss. I need to get started with this. Now come back in a bit. If this is true, I will be able to produce something quite amazing. With the infected roaming freely around the compound grounds, things have grown increasingly more difficult. For example, our food and water is located in a separate building entirely. If you could clear the warehouse of the infected, we'd all be very grateful. It's hard to concentrate when you're lightheaded from lack of food and water. What do you say?
I'm up for it.
Good. Thank you.
Let me know when it's clear.
There it is. Thank you. This could make all the difference. But to continue my research, I need you to find something for me. I need a large quantity of diseased tissue from a specific type of the infected. I'm interested only in those that are bloated and swollen as if they'd been drowned and left to rot.
I'm in.
They can be found near large pools of water. I'm sure there are quite a few in the nearby swamps. This'll do just fine. I'll tell Dr. West how helpful you've been.
Please, hurry. Time is running out for all of us.
Ah!
Let's see what we got here.
Great job. Thank you. One less problem to worry about. There's a mutation of the contagion, which is causing some of the infected to putrefy at a very rapid rate. This causes a powerful buildup of internal gases, creating pressure so intense that it actually causes them to explode. If you can find me 5 cases of this specific mutation, that would be extremely helpful. Thank you.
Yeah.
Good. Thank you.